At the end of July, the European Central Bank announced its decision to extend the timeline of the Target 2 and Target 2 Securities Consolidation Project to November 2022, in alignment with the start of SWIFT's ISO 20022 migration. Until the migration period ends in November 2025, all major clearing platforms globally will be upgraded, and banks across the globe will deal with a near-constant cycle of change as ISO 20022 messages start to ripple out across the global SWIFT network. Testing these changes will be extremely challenging and critical for banks. Many of their internal processes and daily operations will be impacted. Yet these changes must result in no adverse impact to their customers. So how should banks plan for ISO migration testing? I'm Mike Truter, and in the next 100 seconds, I'm going to discuss some critical considerations for an effective ISO 20022 testing strategy. But a quick disclaimer, 100 seconds is probably not enough, so please bear with me. Over the next 5 years, as central banks across the globe upgrade their settlement platforms to handle ISO 20022 financial messaging, the banks participating in these settlement networks will have a massive workload on their shoulders. Due to the sheer volume of change banks will experience during this ISO 20022 migration, the ability to test end-to-end payment processing effectively, efficiently, and quickly is critical. Payment messages and the data they carry flow through a complex end-to-end payment processing chain within each bank's systems, including various customer channels, a payment engine, numerous transaction filtering and monitoring systems, and the core banking platform. Unfortunately, today's standard test automation frameworks cannot rapidly test vast volumes of changes in a short period without test costs spiraling upwards. Why? Here are some of the challenges we see. Number one, maintaining a large end-to-end testing framework is complicated and time-consuming, resulting in reduced agility. And number two, thinking of and then creating the variations required to cover all business scenarios is an exceptionally challenging task for humans, often leading to insufficient test coverage. But how can banks overcome these challenges? The answer lies in using advanced data analytics technologies, including machine learning and data science techniques. Concerning improving test coverage, a first crucial step is understanding how customers and correspondents will provide the payment information. Machine learning is key to this analysis. It offers insight to 1. Predict how additional information will be provided within the new ISO 20022 formats. 2. Determine whether the target solution is capable of handling the enormous variation of payment scenarios that need to be processed. And 3. Ensure that critical payment information does not get truncated in the end-to-end payment flow. Furthermore, machine learning can execute the first level of testing triage by analyzing millions of payment scenarios, automatically comparing payment behaviors between legacy and target systems, and then grouping and classifying the differences. Using this information, downstream quality assurance analysts can effectively, efficiently, and quickly identify and document defects, as well as confirming expected behavior. By applying these concepts to their ISO 20022 testing strategy, banks can drastically reduce the duration of their testing cycles and their cost, while improving their confidence to go live and enabling them to handle the tsunami of change heading their way. Apologies for exceeding my 100 seconds, but this topic is so important that I felt it was worth it. In fact, there's one more thing I'd like to add. At RedCompass, we are already using this data analytics-led testing approach with our clients, combining our QA expertise and big data analytics experience to dramatically amplify their testing capacity. By cleansing and comparing existing production data, we've cut the time and number of people required for testing, increased coverage, and significantly improved quality and confidence for go live. I'll leave you a link to our case study in the description box below. Otherwise, if you'd like to learn more about how RedCompass can help you to transform your payment testing strategy, please do feel free to reach out to us. Thank you and stay safe.